it's Kristin from the Riverstore. Today we're gonna talk about how to clean your Drysuit zippers, both metal and plastic. So we're gonna clean Kaylee's zipper. It was really hard to open when I redid her gaskets, so let's get started. I found that it's easiest to get all the debris out with the zipper closed, just because you're not having to go through both sides individually. You can kind of hit it at the same time. So you kind of just go through, even if it doesn't look that dirty. You just kind of have some stuff in here, I'm sure. So it's nothing too crazy. You know, definitely brush your teeth better than this, but just clean it out. When the zipper, where it closes, really make sure you kind of hit it good in the corner. That's where a lot of stuff likes to hang out. Cool. Kind of cleaned it, got some of the debris out. So what we're gonna do now with the zip cleaner is we're gonna open the cap. So you open the cap, get your product out. You don't have to get too crazy. A little goes a long way. I just hit both sides, give it a good scrub. I haven't heard the disclaimer that you shouldn't get this on the fabric, but for safety's sake, don't go crazy. Have a towel around for you. And then again, where the zipper ends and closes, you know, kind of really get that. That's definitely gonna catch most of the debris and grime. So once you've done that, you're gonna wanna wipe the zipper off with a clean towel. Doesn't have to be perfect, just get a lot of the excess off. You don't have to rinse it, which is nice, because the product is gonna do some work on the zipper. And then final step, you go in with your zipper lubricant. Because Kaylee has a metal zipper, you're going to do kind of the chapstick looking one. So kind of get it at the opening, get it at the ends. And I usually do a little in the middle, just so it spreads out. And then now, you just run your zipper through a few times. And now Kaylee should be able to get in her Drysuit by herself. And we have a plastic zipper now, so instead you're gonna be using the T-Zip lubricant. And what you're gonna wanna do with this one is on the U shape of the zipper on the closing side, you're gonna apply some of the lubricant. And then I go on the end of the zipper as well and get some lubricant on there. And then same process, you'll run your zipper through a few times. Make sure you're really getting it closed at the end and then butting it up at the beginning. And your zipper should be good as new. So today we cleaned metal and plastic zippers on Drysuits. And we used products from Gear Aid. So to kind of do an initial cleaning and get some debris out, we use the zipper cleaner and lubricant. And then depending on if you have a metal zipper, you'll follow that up with the zipper lubricant stick. Kind of looks like a little chapstick. Don't recommend using it as chapstick. And then if you have a plastic zipper, you're gonna go ahead and use the T-Zip. When you purchase Drysuits, most companies are sending you with your respective lubricant, so there's no issue there. If you lost yours, ran out, or just need more, we sell all of it at the Riverstore.